Hello, hi, welcome back to another fun episode of All About Yana. Today we're outside, so you know what that means. It's another All About Dance video, so don't go anywhere. Today is actually the last episode of this series, then we're going to move on to something else. So please let me know what else you want to see. Today we're going to show love to Nigeria. Hey, it's one of my faves as well. I'm going to be giving you my top 3 dance moves from Nigeria. Let's get to it. I don't want to offend anyone, so whenever I feel like I can't pronounce the dance move, I'm just going to write it somewhere here instead of trying to pronounce it. Dance move number one. I've actually seen people do it a different way, but it seems like it has evolved a little bit, and now a lot of people do it to the Maserati song. I'm sure you guys saw my previous video as well. So we're gonna do it the newer, evolved way, the way people do it now, because it's an old dance, but it seems like it's only trending now. I don't really know what's going on, but yeah, we're gonna do it the way most people do it now, not the, you feel me? Okay, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna put your legs slightly apart now, then with your, really it's up to you, but for the purpose of this tutorial, we are going to use our left hand. You're gonna put it forward. You're gonna put it out like you're maybe holding a steering wheel, right? And then your right hand, you're gonna put it somewhere here, kind of like you're changing gears, right? So somewhere here-ish. Then you're gonna step forward. You're gonna take 3 steps forward. Actually, you're gonna start with your right. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Then you're gonna hop back. You're gonna put your hands in position again, and then go forward again, and then hop back. So that's basically the move. Super easy, right? My favorite words. Anyway, so we're gonna go over it together. Hands in position. You're gonna go forward. 1, 2, 3, back. And 1, 2, 3, back. Right? So what you wanna do is add a little bit of hip. Add some hip movements to it so it looks nicer. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, back. Add your hip, and back. And also what you want to do is try to have like a stank face. You want to look down, you want to look up. You know, with your hand, you can move your hand around like this as well. Or you can move forward like this. You can go boom, boom, boom. Right? So whatever you want, your hands are freestyle, but just try and keep this one lower, Yana, and then this one a little higher and a lot more forward, right? So together, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's 1, 2, 3, back in. Look at your face. Hey. So yeah, that's it for dance move number one. Then the second one is the shaku shaku. Okay, that one I can pronounce. I love the shaku shaku, you guys, because you can literally dance it to any song. I love when a dance move is so versatile that you can literally use it for any genre, anything. Love it. So with the shaku shaku, what you do is you're basically just stepping out left, right, left, right, left, right. So with your feet, you're stepping here, 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 here. So it's up to you. You can go left, right, left, right, left, right, or you can go right, left, right, left, right, left. So you're basically just stepping, but your body's doing a bit of a groove. Do you see that? It's a bit of a groove. Hey. Your legs, simple, just right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Yeah, then your hands are mostly a freestyle. You can do what you want, but I'll show you. You can, you know, pick up the phone and then drop it, then pick it up and then drop it, right? You can keep your hands here, you can just hey, right? So it's up to you to kind of like put together a little kind of routine using that move. You can right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left, or you can just right, left, hey, 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 Okay, there are a lot of variations to this dance move. So the main thing for you is to get the basic steps and then you add your own flavor. Okay? Alrighty. So that's it for that second dance move. And then the third one, I'm sure you guys already know. Loves me some blend work. I love the polka dance. Love, 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 love. I have 1 million tutorials on it, so I'm not gonna go over it again. I'll just link them in the description below so you guys can check them out. Yeah, let's dance.
Another banger. I'm in love with plenty women. I know my money, all of them. It no matter the shape or color. I go make sure, say I must call it. I get one with be my sponsor. I get one with they call me honey. One way they do me winchy winchy. She they do like patience or soccer. Wale, color. Get in my room, make you lock on. Body they move like a python. Love way they giving me iron.
I hope you enjoyed it, and officially the end of the series. Please remember to let me know what else you want to see in the comment section below. Love and likes to Nigeria. I just wanted to show them love. There's a lot going on in Nigeria right now. I know a lot of us want to help, but we don't know how. But the one thing we can do is try and bring awareness to the issues that are happening. So please always make sure that you educate yourself on what's going on in the world, and you share the post so that you can also help your followers educate themselves as well. I will link whatever I can find in the description below so that you guys can check it out if you don't know what's going on. And yeah, that's it from me. I will catch you in the next video.